I've been meaning to check up on Monk.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh, yeah. Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyways?
Seer and I believe Tantalor could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gonna get crowded. Buckle in, Cal. Time to land.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We had to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at their fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
Better get this back to Cage. Well, there it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see.
Okay, let's scope out the way across.
Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
I'm not leaving you here.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. But we must find my databat.
Can't we just get a new one?
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that databat.
Let's check this place out.
Cal, what are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eddes. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in this swamp that spots a resplendent blue mash. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple. Thank you, Cal.
Good luck finding that datapad, Cal. And be safe. Those gliders perch in high places.
Please. That databank contains all my designs, not to mention my reference databank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch. I mean, even more than I already am.
Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay, dangerous fish to catch a... spot.
Sure.
Aye, that one slipped the line, but sarcasm is weak, mate. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry. The fearsome Blotsam Crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham, overboard she went.
That?
A flexible compass may not serve you on the roiling waves of Manan, but it does make the seas of the soul easier to brook, no? Stay a moment, and I'll regale you with the next chapter of my tale.
You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. But Z's in there. We're not leaving without her. Thank you.
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Ready?
Always.
Patrolling. Roger, roger.
Sounds like trouble.
And we like trouble. I'll go high. They chose the wrong side.
Not such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way. Controls must be elsewhere.
Any ideas, Cal? BD?
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
So Marin decided to come after all.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
This piece of junk could sink any second. Nah, she'll hold. Just wait to see what's inside.
You know, I broke into a freighter onto Nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Subordinate.
No, my model number is earlier, meaning I am superior.
That is not how numbers work. Discovered.
In my sight.
Were those droids arguing?
It happens more than you'd think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. Miss me, BD? Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful. scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going? Conquer a whole planet with this.
Stay alert. We have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle. Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slow-minded prospectors wouldn't mean a thing. But now, they got some muscle. I can hear them buzzing around.
Oh, that sounds bad.
Stay alert. Weapons hot. We're the Bedlam Raiders. Nobody invades our base and gets away with it.
Whole ship knows we're here now, huh? All you, BD.
Cal, get it!
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantal.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect. Shield?
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
So, you know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Need to open this. Just what we need.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse.
Check out those AATs. I've got a plan.
So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by.
Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too. He knows what he's doing.
There's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
Who knows how to make an entrance?
Soon you will serve a new master. Test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
What? Come on, show me your strength.
Find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together. Check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad.
are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merit 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Raiders have gotten pretty cozy here.
Some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Marek 9?
Toss them. Ravis only wants the intact ones.
Hold on. Give me that.
Once we get through this, Kata and I can finally rest. Somewhere quiet and peaceful. Like it used to be. Almost like it used to be.
Nice try.
Good catch.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done. Coming, Cal? I cut this rope down just for you. This is no time to let up, Cal. Think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story. So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, Clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back. Clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer?
I'm good, buddy. Let's go.